It's Y'all Canuck, and today we have something a little different for you all today. Today's meditation is uplifting and affirmative and prayerful. So let's go ahead and get right into it. Hallelujah. Affirmations. Y'all ready? All right, let's go. Yahuwah, I will be a humble servant of you. Says that you resist the proud. I will follow in the steps of Yahushua HaMashiach, who humbled himself as a servant. I will manifest the fruits of the Ruach HaKodesh. I will examine myself for for self-introspection, so that when you come and you show me myself, I agree with it, so that I don't become a rebel. I know that I am nothing without you. It is in you that I move and live and have my being. Hallelujah. 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 So the next thing I want you to think about now, if you're married, I want you to think about that thub thing that the Most High gave you. For it said that whosoever findeth a wife findeth the thub thing and favor. So right now, as we're thinking on joy, think of all the thub that you have received from Yahuwah, from your wife. Think about your children. Think about that beautiful smile that they show you. Think about when they run and say Abba, Amma, and they give you the biggest hug, and you just see the joy of Yahuwah in that being. You see the innocency of the child. And if they're adults, you see what they've grown into, what they've matured into. Zakar, the thub of Yahuwah in your life that brings you joy. Smile. Give Yahuwah a smile offering of Tudah today. Hallelujah. Yahusha said, blessed are those poor in Ruach, because theirs is the reign of the Shamayim. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the compassionate, for they shall obtain compassion. Blessed are the clean in heart, because they shall see Elohim. Blessed are the makers of shalom, because they shall be called the sons of Elohim. And blessed are the persecuted for righteousness' sake, because theirs is the reign of Shamayim. Abba Yahuwah, make me poor in Ruach. Make me mourn over my ill performances towards you. Make me meek, Abba. Make me humble. Make me hunger and thirst after you and your ways. Let me have compassion, that I may find compassion. Let me have clean hands and a pure heart before you. And let me be a maker of shalom. Hallelujah. Good little drum solo on the desk. Let's get it.
Thank you.
I have sought you with all my heart. Let me not stray from your commands. I have treasured up your word in my heart, that I might not sin against you. Blessed are you, O Yahuwah. Teach me your Torah. Rejoice in the way of your witnesses as over all riches, and I will meditate on your orders and regard your ways. I will delight myself in your Torah, and I will not forget your word. Open my eyes that I might see wonders from your word, your Torah. I am a sojourner in the earth. Do not hide your commands from me. I have chosen the way of truth. Your right rulings I have held level. I have clung to your witnesses. O Yahuwah, do not put me to shame. I will run the way of your commands, for you enlarge my heart. Teach me, O Yahuwah, the ways of your instruction, and I observe it until the end. I have thought upon my ways, and I turn my feet to your witnesses. Oh, 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 oh